Attention golfers, are you spending so much time in the bunker that your caddy sets up a beach umbrella for you? Have you ever started a round on a Monday and finished on a Thursday? Or have you ever hit a hole in 100? Then when to regrip your ball retriever is the how-to book for you. This sequel to the best-selling golf instruction manual, How to Line Up Your Fourth Putt, that explored such topics as God and the meaning of the double bogey, and why your wife no longer cares that you birdied the fourth, gives even more winning tips, such as how to avoid the water when you lie 8 in the bunker. Did you ever wonder how to get more distance off the shank? What does it mean when the only way for you to hit a good ball is to step on a rake? When to regrip your ball retriever? And how to line up your fourth putt? Have these answers and more. How to hit a Dunlop 2 from the rough when you've teed off with a Titleist 1? How to relax when you're hitting 5 from the tee? And what to do if you hit the ground before you hit the ball? Why waste your money on gimmicks to improve your game? When to regrip your ball retriever and how to line up your fourth putt will show you the most effective ways to sabotage your opponent's game. Do they duck on the fifth when you yell 4 on the 11th? Then this beautiful four-color spiral-bound book is the perfect gift for you or someone you love. Buy it for someone you don't like.
Now I can hit the ball on my first try.
I added 10 strokes to my opponent's game.
My golf game was terrible. Now it's just atrocious.
Also now available, the latest CD from the Mighty Mulligans, entitled Music to Shank By, including such classic golf tunes as Never Up, Never In.
Oh, never up means never in.
Little Pink Balls.
Little Pink Balls and Little Pink Tees.
And the revealing tune, Flog is Golf Spelled Backwards.
Flog is golf spelled backwards. Backwards golf spells flog.
I know what to do if I lose my mind before I lose my ball.
How to line up your fourth putt, when to regrip your ball retriever, and music to shank by are all great gifts for the golfer in your life. Order now. Don't forget, unfortunately, the ball goes where you hit it.